of being in His arms.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I wish I can hear only the noise of babies, not the parents. Hallelujah.
Please. You are talking too much.
Hallelujah. We want to pray. We believe in God. As we say, this is the pool of healing, deliverance,
and miracles.
We are participating in the baptism of our Lord. Remember, Jesus said, go out throughout the world to preach the gospel. And when you preach this gospel, you must baptize those that have believed in my name. So to be baptized, it is a confession, a public confession, that you are no longer a slave of the world. You are a child of God. So in this time, we want to pray.
And everyone,
let's raise our hands towards heaven. Father, we humble ourselves to you. We commit your people into your hands, and they have followed the steps of your son Jesus, and they have decided to be baptized and participate in the living of Christ. May your spirit rest upon them in Jesus' name. We pray to bless this food, to bless this water, and the blood of Jesus. They will come in. They shall reap whatever is not your plantation. May they come out of this water clean, holy, beautiful, wonderful as you are. In Jesus' name, Father. Thank you. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. So they will call names. We will start with men. You know the reason why. Men.
Right. Yeah, so direct direction drawn.
Women must come this side. All the women must come here. Only men must be there.
You will only come when they have called you.
Correct direction drawn.
Women go down. Nicholas Tirume. Put your hands together for Jesus Christ and she's and he's going in.
Congratulations. And before we go into the song, remember when you come in. Amen.
Amen.
When you come in, we are offering a prayer. Amen.
Amen.
You will put your hands on your chest as I pray. The time I'm pushing you into the water, one hand will remain here, another one, make sure if you are not a swimmer, you close your mouth, your nose. Amen.
Amen.
Do not stay for hours. It's half a second. Amen.
Amen.
In the twinkling of the eye, the sins are forgiven.
Amen.
Healing takes places.
Amen.
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 Yes. Welcome.
Nicholas Tirume.
Phone. Manda.
Hey. Amen. Make sure your phone is out there. Eh? Hallelujah.
Amen.
Yeah, we are under a prophetic church. Thank you. Is it not far? It is far? If we have a come here on the topic. Yes, thank you. We should have a space.
Nicholas Tirume.
Who can stand against the Lord?
I baptize Nicholas in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
No one.
Jesus.
Put us together for Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Yeah. Zebron Chiwa. Zebron Chiwa.
Congratulations.
Men, we are changing.
Put hands
inside.
Together for Jesus Christ.
Men, we are changing inside. Women will be changing in the house.
When you want to change
that, no.
Why?
You must.
Zebron Chirwa.
I baptize you, Zebron Chirwa, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, in Jesus' name.
Put us together for Jesus Christ. Confirming the prophecy yesterday. Today, you can see that he had put the fishers of men. He has decided to follow Jesus, fishers of men. Put us together for Jesus Christ. Gama.
I baptize you, Emmanuel Gama, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, in Jesus' name.
Bring us together for Jesus Christ.
I have decided to follow Jesus.
The men are finished. Hallelujah. Now we'll go for the ladies. Nadia Kajombo.
Decided to follow Jesus.
I baptize you, Rachel Kajombo, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, in Jesus' name.
Katie Nirena, as she's going in, put us together for Jesus Christ.
What is it? This is it.
I will make you fishers of men.
I baptize you, Katie
Miranda,
in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, in Jesus' name. Take this and hold here.
Fishers of men, if you follow me, I will make you fishers of men. Fishers of men. Fishers of men.
Fishers of men.
I will make you fishers. If you follow me,
Ane Gawani.
You are writing that name, you don't see.
No, so she told me, but if my registration was missing, so I
she Si ton mot dirait Nyati.
I couldn't even allow.
Put hands together for Jesus Christ. Si ton mot dirait Nyati.
I baptize you, Sitokozile, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, in Jesus' name. Baptize you, Galo Kaipa, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, in Jesus' name. I baptize you, Kosha, Mai, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, in Jesus' name. Cancel that name. Is it not so?
No, this one is here.
No. The same name.
Fiona Mukuri.
Is Anne another name? You put it the same surname. Are you Gawani? Collect it now. It will confuse. Where is the ambassador? I baptize you, Anne Nsaku, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, in Jesus' name. baptize you, Katie, Tara, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, in Jesus' name.
Miriam Naga.
Miriam Naga.
Isang.
Eh?
Isang.
I'll be in Shem next time.
Miriam Saga.
I baptize you, Miriam Saga, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, in Jesus' name. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, in Jesus' name. Of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, in Jesus' name. Again. Bless you. In Jesus' name. Esther Mutambo, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, in Jesus' name. Father, the Son, Lord, Spirit, and Jesus. baptize you and holy in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, in Jesus' name.
Congratulations.
I baptize you, Irifa Zunga Sabato, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, in Jesus' name.
Pamela Moyo.
I baptize you, Musa, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, in Jesus' name.
God be all the glory and honor for the new life that has been given to him. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And thank you, Remnants, for your support. Some they have run away, but you have been here to support our brothers and sisters in the Lord for the new life. May the good God bless you in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Remember, after here, we are going out there to invite people for the crossover. Let's participate. For this, from there, we'll be going back home. I want to pray in the name of Jesus. Father, thank you for the lives that have been saved. I pray in the name of Jesus that you protected them from any evil. Be with your people, Father, and guide them. As we will be going out, we pray that you go with us. Protect us. In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
We are on a journey to win a soul. May you go behind your people. May you speak through their mouths. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
May the good Lord bless you so much. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
So I think some you have to take for my back. Thank
you. I pray.
Jesus.